Hi friends, welcome to Naya videos. This is my Melia dubia form. Now you are seeing in the video. This plant is infected with root rot disease. Just you are seeing it becomes black and plant died due to root rot disease. Today I would like to share my views on my farm. Recently I visited my farm. Now you are seeing the plants in my farm. This is 1 year 4 months old plants you are seeing now. The growth of the plants is very nice, and you can see it is growth around 22 to 23 feet height. Plants are very nicely growing, but some of the plants are infected with root rot diseases. So to avoid this root rot diseases, today I will like to share my experience, what are the pesticides I used for this root rot diseases. You can see now complete plant is dried and it become black color, and all leaves are gone, and the plant died. So after seeing that, I feel very bad, and I had done some research on this, and I came to know that due to more water, suppose if recently I faced a lot of floods and rains in my farm area, due to that one part of my farm has a lot of water stayed, and due to that it caused root rot disease. Root rot disease is nothing but due to heavy water and the land become warm, wet, and you can see that when dig into the roadside you will see some light color like becoming black at the roadside. You can see this is also one of the infected plant, but I used Boyston and with another combination pesticide. I poured 1.5 liter mixed with 1.5 liter and poured every plant in my farm, so it could not be spread to other plants. You can see, and the person who digging and seeing that, you can see that the plant is lightly changing. So before completely change, I used Boyston and a mixture of another combination. I will show you that this is the one, plantomycin. We need to combine this plantomycin with Boyston and pour, mix it with 1.5 liter water or 2 liter water, and pour for every. This is one Rimzim company. These two combinations are very good for the plant. You can avoid a root rot disease. You simply mix and pour 1.5 liter for each and every plant in your farm. Then before getting the root rot disease, we can avoid the root rot diseases in your farm. If you get any root rot disease, you can see the symptoms like the leaves are changing to yellow, and all leaves will fall, and then it will go to death. Before in that stage, we need to check it once every 2-3 days. We should monitor our plants and check whether the plant is growing good or not. And simply for every, I prefer to use this both pesticides for every 4 to 5 months, because if recently we had seen lots of rains, due to that it is causing. So if you don't have any that problem, you can ignore this. If you are facing the same issue, you can use the what I mentioned in the video. You can avoid that. This is all my farm, 2 acres. All plants are growing good, and I also check the width of the plant. You can see it is 1.5 feet now when I checked in my farm. The growth is very nice, but I'm facing the root rot disease issue. I resolved that one plant got affected, and now it is recovering from that disease after using that. Thanks for watching my videos. Please subscribe to Naya Video channel to encourage me to post more videos on my farm and some technical related stuff. I am always posting updated techniques about my technical videos, and also I am also providing more details about this Milia Dubia farm and plants. If you are interested in investing in this area, you can simply follow this and you can grow some Milia Dubia plants. After 7 years you will get more income. For every acre you will get 15 to 20 lakhs. So investing in this long term, you will get more money and you can plan more well for retirement. Thanks for watching.